over the key of Lorelei.
That's not going to happen. We've come here to set Lorelei free.
I won't allow anyone to get in the Commandant's way.
Major, do you think the planet's memory needs to be erased too?
Of course. What good is free will if the future is decided by the planet's memory? I refuse to accept that my emotions are controlled by the planet's memory. The will of the people should be their own!
Even if you have to destroy the original world to do it?
If the original world is completely under the control of the planet's memory, yes.
Don't you have any attachment to the original world at all? Is there not a single thing left in it you care about?
Anyone would feel some lingering attachment. People always cling to something. But the Commandant lifted me out of loneliness and despair. If this is his wish, then so be it.
Those are your true feelings? Then I've lost all respect for you. You talk about free will, and yet you don't have any of your own. You are not the Knight of Lorelei I looked up to.
I never imagined I would be the one to kill you. It is truly unfortunate.
Yes, it is. I thought at least you would understand.
Tyr. And you, Replica, the jewel of Lorelei will be ours!
Under fire, most of them would be our enemies. Innocent shine!
You got one thing wrong. People don't just lay down their lives for nothing. At least, I didn't. I loved him and his ideals. I was willing to die for him. That is my will. That's all. Fan, reform this twisted world.
Major.
Tyr, are you okay?
Yes. There's no time for grief now. Let's go.
You never change. It's okay to cry, you know.
I won't cry. Crying won't change anything. If I can't control my emotions...
You're a poor soldier.
Tyr wouldn't be Tyr if she didn't act tough.
Tyr needs to be the ideal soldier. Otherwise, in her mind, Legretta's death means nothing. It's one way of overcoming the loss.
You all understand Tyr a lot better than I do.
That's not true.
Huh?
Never mind, let's go.